5 construction workers were injured today as a parking garage collapsed on them. So that was in Midtown Atlanta today, y'all. So if y'all familiar with the Midtown area in Atlanta, that's like 14th Street. You know, like, I mean, kind of like the varsity somewhat in Atlanta. But yeah, let's take a look at this video.